Hi everyone, I'm in Port Moresby with our Honourable Governor Gary Duffa. Welcome to the Skimming Kulagi YouTube page. If you like it, please click like and subscribe. Thank you Governor for joining us again on our short YouTube pages.
You're welcome.
Just wanted a quick one to people out there. When you face crowds and have obstacles in your life, what keeps you pumped up? What keeps you kind of motivated to keep on going and fighting through all the crap like the government is going through? What keeps you kind of motivated to keep on going? What drives you to keep on going?
Well, Stephen, firstly, look, our country is such a beautiful country. It's got so many resources and beautiful people, and it's one of the most blessed nations in the world in terms of the resources that it has, the diverse cultures that we have, and the wonderful people we have. And you know, I'm a part of that. I'm a part of a clan, a tribe, and whenever I go home, I'm reminded about what I have here that I could never have anywhere else in the world. You know, when I look at our forests, our rivers, and our oceans, and our people, and I'm just overwhelmed, and with the fact that I'm part of this. So you know, it's worth fighting for. I'd like my children to grow up here, and their children to experience this. And if we can, as much as we can, preserve as much of our nature as we possibly can, because that's a beautiful part of our country. You know, and it's taken care of us for thousands of years, and it has ensure that we survive and we are here. And you know, that's what motivates me. At the same time, I also think about the downtrodden and those who do not have. And you know, while many of us have the opportunity to travel around the world or even leave and go and live elsewhere, or you know, make enough money to be comfortable, well, if we did that, then we aren't Papua New Guinean, because as Papua New Guineans, we're connected to a family, and we're connected to a clan, and we're connected to a tribe. And we have our obligations and responsibilities to them too, because it's part of our culture to give and care and share. That's what we're all about. That's what motivates me to do what I'm doing. I think there's so much work to be done that in many remote parts of this country, people don't have the most basic services that you and I have access to and that we take for granted. Education, health, law and order. People in this country, they don't have access to those services. So, you know, until such time as we can say that everyone has access to these services, I think those of us who are in positions of authority, we need to step up and do something so that we can give back to our country and give back to our people.
Basically, your culture and your people keep you kind of motivated to keep on.
Absolutely, absolutely. And that's what, and then nature, you know, what my tribe has is to take care of our forests and oceans and rivers and all the flora and fauna and the wonderful animals that need, you know, protection, that need us to take care of them, not destroy their homes and take everything away and leave nothing for them and our children, but we'll be there to protect them as well.
Well, thank you very much, Governor. Thank you for that insight, and we all know what drives you to keep on going. And I know sometimes it seems like we're fighting an uphill battle, but I think that kind of drives people to, hopefully encourages other people to follow suit and follow you, and we can infect and inflict other populations to feel the same.
Well, look, in other countries, people have it worse.
Yeah.
Okay, I mean, you look at the Middle East and in Africa, and the challenges and difficulties that the people of those countries are going through, and we're lucky, we're very lucky, but we can get there. We can get there and in that state of misery, and you know, and in the horrors that they face, we can be there very quickly if we're not careful, if we don't make wise decisions.
So yeah. Well, thank you very much. Thank you, Governor, for your time. And
anytime. Please tune in and listen to Stephen. He has some great things to say, and I really appreciate it. That's why I do this with him, because I think more people need to get out there and talk and highlight what can be done and the positive things in this country that can be done.
Thank you, Governor. Click subscribe and like. We've already got 300 subscribers now. Well, let's hit 1,000 and hopefully 1,000,000 by Christmas. Thanks, guys.
Cheers.